disband all association leaders from all government markets in Kampala and conduct elections for new leadership under the supervision of the minister. And the new leadership in its directive should not be composed of any of the previous leaders that had been holding leadership in the market. Its directive came because of vast outcry by market vendors and those selling in the markets and those operating the abattoirs, stating that they as vendors and sellers are being charged multiple fees and taxation, leading to loss of profit. Two, that they are being charged inflated rates for utilities. This includes water, electricity, toilet fees, and maintenance of the market. Three, they complain that the association leaders that are currently holding offices have manipulated vendors and hijacked management of the markets, and yet some of these markets like Owino, St. Balikudembe, Kiseka, Nakasero were handed over to all the vendors to be part of and own it by a presidential directive of 2006.